So we're going to see the puppy. This will be the kid's first time for seeing the puppy. So.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, you guys ready to go see the puppy? You got your toy?
Okay, Bobby has
one. All right. Let's go.
Are we dreaming? Are we dreaming?
He's like cute. Oh, now you want to sit down? So I went and hung out with some high school friends. Maybe that's why you see I got my eyebrows on and some mascara. I did put some foundation on, but I put the lightest form of it because I didn't want to cover my freckles. Y'all, I'm really starting to like my freckles, so full coverage makeup is just not like something that I'm really wanting. But yeah, so I went and had some drinks with them at a brewery. Okay. So, yeah. I'm a little tipsy. But I'm gonna go to Walgreens to look at some pet stuff. Don't say that to Mike because he doesn't really like that. Am I whispering to the right part? I don't know. Anyway, sorry my nose all being y'all's face. But yeah, I wanna do that and they close in like 30 minutes. So I just wanna really run in there and look really quick. And he's actually taking me because I can't drive it right now because I'm a tad bit intoxicated. So yeah, that's what we're about to go do. But did you guys see the puppy? Oh my god, he is the cutest, like the cutest puppy ever. I cannot wait to bring him home. We talked to her and we're gonna bring him home next Friday. So maybe next Saturday. It might be Saturday instead of Friday because she's like, she don't really know her her schedule on Friday, but for sure, Friday or Saturday next week. So yeah, we're really close. But let's go to the store. You ready?
Yep. My face and my neck is good.
All right, go get your shoes. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Only dreaming.